special, and it's Rael.
Opening for the first live shows was incredible. As soon as I finished performing, I wanted to say to Dermot that I wanted to perform again because I was so excited, I didn't want to leave the stage.
And if that wasn't exciting enough, the next day I got to watch Stormzy perform on the show. Oh my gosh.
Can't mess if you can get a bit closer.
Knowing that I performed on the same stage as Stormzy, the Stormzy, was just incredible.
We're both from Croydon, and like seeing him like up there on that stage, that could be me in a few years' time.
I think Stormzy really connects with his words, like he's really emotional. When he performs, it's amazing.
Who's your favourite?
Rael.
Latino music is really in trend right now, was popping in the charts, and I think this is going to suit me because it's upbeat, I can speak Spanish.
Habla un poco español.
Back and back. Good.
I am so excited. I'm really looking forward to dancing and singing. I've got all these dancers behind me, and I'm, you know, we're all in sync. It's just amazing.
You look at me and girl, you take me to another place. Got me feeling like I'm flying, like I'm out of space. Something about your body says, come and take me. Got me begging, got me hoping that the night don't stop. Bailando. Bailando. Tu cuerpo y el mío, lindando, vestido, subiendo y bajando. Come and show me what to do. You can tell me that you want me. Girl, I got nothing to lose. I can't wait no more. Ya no puedo más. She has no love on me. I set it for your love for me. No touching me. I tell her nothing. Anytime I be getting, it's gonna be alright. Full fly, we're doing this all night. Oh, contigo, contigo. And there's contigo, but I have contigo.
Is so massive. You know, you come up, you're singing Spanish, you learn the choreography, you are killing it. You're just, you're a star. You're a little star, baby girl.
Thank you.
Nobody gives more to the competition than you. You're so young, you're so talented, you can sing, you can dance, you've got it all going on.
You know what, Rael? You know, again, I wasn't here last week. I thought you were amazing last week.
Yeah!
I don't think you've got enough credit for what you did. You know, you got this, what we were trying to do with the theme this week, what you said at the VT. This music is in the charts. And if you don't get that, you've got an issue. And you've embraced it week after week. Your confidence, your stage presence, your attitude, you're relevant, you're ambitious. Everything I love about
you're a ray of sunshine. You are very, very special and multi-talented, and you can speak Spanish. What more can you do?
Yes, judges, thank you. Yeah, I think your Spanish teacher deserves a shout out. I know you got a B, didn't you?
Yeah, got
okay.
A B in Spanish.
Who's your Spanish teacher?
Mrs. Morawski.
Let's give it up for Mrs. Morawski, everyone. No one wants to go home tonight, someone has to. That someone will be decided by you. Voting will open when all the finalists have performed. For now, give it up for Rael!